Welcome to the historic city of Philadelphia, where tonight the Philadelphia 76ers play host to the Chicago Bulls. Taking a look at a comparison of the two teams' relative strengths, the edge would seem to go to the Chicago Bulls. Here's the lineup for the Chicago Bulls. And now, here's the starting lineup for the Philadelphia 76ers. as the first quarter ends, the Chicago Bulls 41, the Philadelphia 76ers 22. Let's compare the team's performance in the past quarter. end of the first half, it's the Chicago Bulls, 95, and the Philadelphia 76ers, 53. A glance at an outstanding performer from each team. after three quarters of play, the Bulls 126, the Sixers 69. Now let's take a look at a summary of the game so far.
Thank you.
As the game comes to a close, the Bulls leave victorious with a final score of 146-96. And now, here's the EA Sports Player of the Game. Welcome you to Washington, where the Bullets are about to go up against the Chicago Bulls. look at a comparison of the two teams' relative strengths, the edge would seem to go to the Chicago Bulls. Here's the lineup for the Chicago Bulls. Here's the lineup for the Washington Bullets. As the first quarter draws to a close, the Chicago Bulls lead by a score of 21-12. Now let's take a look at a summary of the quarter.
Three.
halftime, it's the Chicago Bulls, 50, and the Washington Bullets, 24. Take a look at which players are hot.
Thank you.
know, after three, the Bulls lead by a score of 84 to 53. Now, let's look at the game stats. As the game comes to a close, the Chicago Bulls leave victorious with a final score of 114-87. And now, here's the EA Sports Player of the Game.